on.
I'm from
see my husband. I'm happy.
I'm the bride's best friend and I'm also our elder sister.
What a beautiful day. Whenever I see your face.
Angel is a giver. She's a very nice person. I mean, she's my cousin, but altogether.
Sorry.
She's looking for making her emotional now.
Hey, yeah.
Please, stop crying.
It's okay.
Please,
Yeah.
Please don't cry, so that we'll finish.
I won't. I promise. Bad dancer, but I'd love to take you slow
dancing into the starry night. Angel is a free will person. And I hold you so tightly and whisper into your ear. She's amazing, period. That you're beautiful and heavenly. She's super amazing. And I don't know what to say, but she's just amazing. And so she's the best, trust me.
You can't believe your eyes saying it's Angel.
Pretty. I am on to see my husband. You people got no shiny teeth.
Yes,
ma'am. But I know good.
The blind in her full glory. The music never stops, 'cause I'm deep in love.
I've been a better man since I got you, girl, in my life.
Esther, if people will give me review, all these people, they have to give me a review.
This is my one and only wedding.
They have to give me a review. So you will tell them, bride,
I want next, you. I'll tell you, the next I'll advise her, wake up by 2. Wake up by 2.
The title will be Mistakes You Should Never Make.
Yes.
Smile, look at the camera.
Okay.
Serious?
And you said we're not doing
it. Oh, don't be doing your own thing.
Mesa can also advise me if you cannot be helped. You understand?
Like, that's the purpose.
And here now.
Hi, I'm not the bride. I'm the bride's prettiest cousin.
Hi, I'm not the bride. I'm the bride's friend.
Hi, I'm not the bride, but I'm the bride's best friend. And I'm also our elder sister.
Oh. Hi, I'm the one.
Baby, you should not see me.
You have to see me.
No, I won't.
want to do like a reveal.
How did I get you, girl, in my life? How happy you made me.
How did you grab my vlog, are you ready to?
Yes, I am.
Three, two, one, let's go. Good, beautiful. That's the energy. And now look up, looking at us with a smile. Hands on the beard like one fine guy that you are. And
that's
your beautiful and heavenly. Baby, you are my song. Hope the music never starts. Girl, I'm begging you. Would you love me now? Tomorrow, too far away.
Love me now.
Girl, don't wait no longer. Just
love me now.
Baby, love me now. Baby, love me now. My baby, love me now. We don't have eternity.
Thank you.
Son, and God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name. Let the celebration begin. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Chairman. Chairman, sir. My chairman, sir, is excellency, sir. I know you don't remember me, but I remember you very well, sir.
Very, very well.
There was one time you were traveling to London. I was going to South Africa.
Around that time.
You came and you saw me and said, I know the way you smile, young man. And you keep me in your pocket and you give something. I was about collecting them on the day I woke up from my dream. But sir, please let that dream come to pass in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeah.
switch your head like this. Now, let me show you something like this. Now, do something like this. Do you get it?
No.
You got it. Anything I do, you do. If I don't do, I'm gonna pay me 5,000 each. So come like this. Thank you. You can come like this if you don't do. DJ, give me that song.
Right now, before you give him food, you should pamper him, touch him, make him relax. We know he's tensed, yes. Make him feel like a baby boy. Yeah! Make him feel like the king who is. Let him eat it gently.
Giving me a token as
to use it to give to the bride and the groom in the establishment of their home. This is a token of 250,000.
Yes.
The crowd will be our judges. Give me music. ladies and gentlemen, one of the best finest.
Thank you. everyone. So this is the end of my vlog. I really had a long day and I'm super exhausted. Coupled with the fact that, to be honest, if your videographer say pay 500k, pay him. He knows what he went through. I just took highlights for you. It's not like I did everything, but it was not easy. Get ready to watch 1 hour vlog. It could be more than that because this wedding was super amazing. There was so much to be captured and I really enjoyed it, and I trust you all because every bit of this was worth staying for and it's worth watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more amazing content from me, and share with your friends and friends, friends and family. I love you all.